want terrain scans from some of the new territory coming online, so they can chart new drop zones. It's a whole new world out there, but not till you get the data they need. If you're ready for it. Still, even they need assistance sometimes. Before they can open up this place to prospectors, they need drop zones. And before that, they need terrain data. They want radar scans of certain areas. The first one's marked on your map. Grab a radar and let's get going.
Hey. Hello everyone, welcome to Icarus. We are doing incursion scan in the Riverland area. Just up here we have the radar. I'm not as familiar with this area as I am with others, and I did not mean to eat that entire stack of berries. We're starting out here. Just getting some basics to start up here. Hmm. Okay. Getting a little sporty here. Get a torch, let's get the crafting bench, get the repair hammer. Okay, let's not get all that stuff. Okay, let's go up and check out this cave here, see if we can get some things set up and going for us. Be nice if we found some sulfur because caves are dark. Like, that's the statement of the century. There's some sulfur. So we need to get ourselves some oxide and get ourselves ready to go. Already got all the silicate we need for now, but we might need that silicate later. Standing torches. Make three of them. Oh, this isn't good. First cave we come to is a broken cave. This is not a good start to this. First cave is a broken cave. That's not a good start. Let's get the oxidizer crafted. I do hear that bear out there. Sounds like it's above the cave. Let's get this new bow crafted. Hey, purpleless bench. Just not sure if I'm staying in this cave with it being broken like that. This way. Yeah, now pneumonia and being cold. Can't even swing my axe, my pickaxe. Okay, what am I? I'm missing stone to be able to do that. Now we will gather up some stone. Don't hear that bear, and that's actually a bad thing to not hear the bear. There we go, we've got stone now. Let's craft that. Not staying here. Okay. Get some of our teching up done that we can do. Well, we do have some iron, so maybe we can stay here a while and get some stuff done. Okay, why will you not let me pick you up now? Fibers, stone. Hey, this mission is not going very well to start out with. Fetch it that. No. Okay, I don't know what's going on with this cave. More wood.
Ugh.
Leather, wood. So cut the nails, cut that. Craft that. I need 12. Okay, it's pointless to chase a deer around in the dark. Yeah, I gotta turn that back on. It is late enough that I can sleep. So why did it not let me sleep? Now that we have the steel tools, put those back so they're out of the way. Or the iron tools, not the steel tools. There's a lot of tea and stuff around here. Okay, so we need 24 ropes. I already got one of those. Bone for that right now. Okay. I need more wood anyways. Quite done with this one yet, so I'll put these back in here. Need 40 iron. Do I have 40 iron? There's the 40 iron. Okay, let's pop these out. What's that? Hey. Or a little bit of stone. There, we have a very nice house now. A stone house.